I'm ashamed to tell you this, but I've got to talk to someone. I owe a lot of money, and I don't know how I'm going to pay.
Well, 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 the truth's finally risen.
Oh, don't be so smug, Rebecca. I lost it at the races. And now they're pressing me to pay.
I was taught ladies didn't partake in gambling.
We had friends with horses. It'd have been embarrassing not to be on their tips.
Why don't you hock the jewellery or that fur?
The jewellery went ages ago. I replaced the pieces with paste. Your father didn't notice the difference.
And the fur?
The fur stays. It's the only thing that's properly paid for. Besides, it wouldn't be enough.
How much do you owe?
50,000 or so.
Isn't it simple? We've each got what the other needs. Money and freedom.
What are you getting at?
You help me get out, and I'll help you.
But Rebecca, what if I got caught? To get her out of bed, please.
Of course. I think I'd better get a nurse to help you, Doctor.
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, girl, I haven't got all day.
I'm sorry, Doctor, I can't do it. I'll go and get a nurse.
Stop her.
Well, come on. What are you waiting for?
God's sake, Rebecca, what about I killed her? We'll never get out of here otherwise.
I hope we are.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Stop snivelling, will you? You're going back inside for any bastard.
Oh, I didn't think we'd do it.
Haven't done anything yet. We're looking for us by now. Get the bloody car, will you? Go on!
Your time. We've got the back covered.
Please don't hurt her.
You bitch! Sold me out.
Rebecca, I had to. I wanted you to live.
I want you dead, mother. I swear. Kill you for this.
Is that a threat? Are you threatening my daughter?
You will address me as Miss Ferguson, is that clear?
I know our rights, Miss Ferguson, and if anything happens to Rebecca, I'll go straight to the governor. To the minister, if necessary.
Well, well. So Keane Senior's got a bit of a spark in her too, eh? You've got a lot to learn about Wentworth, Mrs. Keane.
Yeah, maybe it needs a little jazzing up. There, that's better. Come on now, Mummy. In wide. You've got a choice.
The lot.
I said eat the lot.
Okay. Give us it.
You stay there, or I'll shoot.
You won't have the guts. This isn't going to keep me in ice cream. $1,000. Back in there and get me some real dough.
That teller was a friend of my husband's. If I withdraw any more money, he'll start asking questions.
Answer them.
He'll call the manager. They think they're helping me sort out my affairs.
It'll take more than that to sort you out, lady.
Look, they know I've been in Wentworth. It's too risky.
That's gonna have to do. Now point this heap at the airport and keep it going. Nice and steady.
Be serious. The airport will be crawling with police.
Darling, they're looking for an escaped criminal. We hardly fit that description, do we?
So shut your neck and do as you're told.